Assalamualaikum and good morning to my Indonesian Cik and Pat, Mr. Yan and my fellow friends. My name is Daniel Farid. Without wasting our time, let me show you a video clip that closely related to my topic.
St. Bernard sits at the top of the shrine.
As you can see in the video, why do you guys think might be able to topic for my speech today? What? Phobia, yes. This video about a common phobia. Phobia can be defined as a fear of situation or subject. As everyone knows, in this world, have weird phobias. There are numerous popular phobias in this world, but today I'm going to talk only three of them, which is this. What is this? It's a photo of the slide, but this is not phobia. Anyone for this thing? Need to pronounce this way? No one. Okay. Hippopotamus rhesus crepidophobia, one of the longest words in the dictionary. Okay? But what is this?
Hippopotamus rhesus crepidophobia
is referred to fear of long word. That's why the word is so long. People with this phobia will feel like fear, anxiety, sweating and trembling. They may also avoid from reading. Because why? Because they will have to face a long way. Yes. But how this phobia can be treated? This phobia can be treated by exposure therapy. This exposure therapy can change your response of situation or some object with that continue fear. In addition, this phobia maybe is word is difficult to pronounce, like always keep in our mind phobia is real and challenging condition to person who have it. Let me show you a video about the hippopotamus rhesus crepidophobia.
After I think I looked here long words, does it as a case of hippopotamus rhesus crepidophobia?
Ah, don't worry, it's mildly treated. Unlike the elves, one who's got the silly bubble head.
Are you afraid of Venus?
No.
That's right, because the medication is administered intravenously by a homeopathic phlebotomist.
Nomophobia. I believe that in this classroom, maybe some of us have this phobia. What is nomophobia? One. Nomophobia stands for no mobile phone phobia. Nomophobia is a real issue that affects millions of people in the world. Evidence from 2017, a study of 145 years, first year medical student in India, showed that 70% of participants had a mild nomophobia, 60% of people have had a moderate nomophobia, and 32.1% had a severe nomophobia. People with this phobia always check their phone for message and notification. For example, me, I have a phone phobia. I will constantly check my phone, like, even though I know no one need to check me. In addition, them will be checking if their battery phone is low. In conclusion, this problem can be treated through lifestyle changes. For example, taking break from the technology, your phone, or meeting technology, and spend time with someone you know. Okay. Let me show you a video about the movement. Can be incredibly strong significantly